3 months of tags, May, June, and July. This is June the 4th. Is the reward worth the risk? Sometimes yes, sometimes no. It depends on the risk. This is a very vague question, and it makes it unanswerable because you don't know what the risk is. You don't know what the reward is. So, you know, for you personally, what makes today worth living? Nothing. Not a fucking thing. Life is complete and utter shit at the moment. And I'm pretty much done with all of humanity in general. And I'm pretty much done with being poor. I'm pretty much done with being broke. I'm pretty much done with fucking everything. So nothing is making life worth living right now. Nothing. What have you done in the last year that makes you proud? I don't know. I'm sure I'm proud of doing something this year, the past year, but what it is, I can't come up with. So this is being the worst tag I've ever done in my life. So anyways, what did you learn recently that changed the way you live? Not a damn thing. Once again, this question does not apply to me. I haven't learned anything that has changed the way I live in decades. So probably 30 years. What is your fondest memory of the past 3 years? I think my last birthday dinner, when we went out for dinner at Boston Pizza, I think that was my fondest memory for the last 3 years. It was a particularly fun birthday, and I really enjoyed it, so, you know.